Bob is really onto something really fundamentally important about how the development of our technology expresses social relations, of which inequality is a really fundamental part.
What Bob manages to do brilliantly is to somehow show its positivity as well as its negativity together.